My name is Madison Best. I'm from Gurnee, Illinois, and I'm studying bioproducts and biosystems engineering. I really, really do love my major because of how I can see it relating to a lot of the problems that are facing the world, such as sustainable agriculture, water scarcity, climate change, all really big problems like this. And after taking classes in my major, I can really see the impact that I can have once I graduate college. SWE, the Society of Women Engineers, is a group of really awesome people. We all are studying different majors, everyone's in a different year, but we're all focused on our mission, which is gender parity in STEM, and it's been a really great way to meet both a bunch of collegiates and also network with professionals and learn a lot of those professional development skills that can be so useful after college. This year, I'm the vice president of the Society of Women Engineers, and this has been a great leadership opportunity. I've gotten the chance to learn about what goes behind being a leader in such a large student organization at the college. I'm involved in a lot of science-based student organizations, but it's been really nice to be involved in the University Running Club, where I'm able to meet students from all different majors and do something that I love, which is running, and it's also an opportunity to kind of relieve some stress in a fun atmosphere.